She went to sleep. So, all right. Amen. Let's do a little of this grace tale. I make this phone call. By the grace of the Lord, I come a mighty long way.
Get lonely by the grace of my Lord. I come away. Your grace, Lord, save me. Your grace, Lord, make me.
Say, I take it.
The grace of my Lord, I come a long way. He's been great.
Oh, Lord.
When I get hungry, He keeps me company.
Oh, yeah.
Every time I feel lonely.
Lord. Brought me this far, and grace gonna carry me on home by the grace. That's what grace gonna do, y'all. Amen. Y'all know we're on the grace dispensation, right?
Amen.
Amen. Now, that's what we under. We not under the law, but we under grace. Now, but Jesus said, I didn't come to condemn the law. I came to fulfill the law. Can I get a witness? That means that you can't rule it out. Can I get a witness here? So you can't rule out nothing in the Word of God. Isn't that right?
That's right.
Amen. You can't rule out nothing in the Word. You need the old and you need the new testament. You need both. Amen. Both of them is important in our life. And we have something to praise Him about. Amen. Now, anybody want to sing a song that never sung before, and it just been burning in your heart?
All right.
Look how you look at us. I like that.
If I tell you who family she is, you might want her to sing.
All right.
I'm not going to do it.
You going to do it this time? Okay. All right.
Next time.
All right. Okay. All right. All right. Amen. Amen. Anybody want to sing that is burning in your heart, that you say, you know, if Pastor would call me, I've been waiting on him to call me one day. Mm. He said, he just look over me. He don't know. I got a song that I've been practicing at home. That you need? Well, he looking for another need? I love that.
I couldn't
say,
but I was putting
things short. Oh, no. We can say it here.
You
want to take your say? Okay, come on. All right. Look at them. See that?